so the tree split. And then back up again. Tight little tree area right there. And it flattens out. We're going down. There we go. Back on the flow. And back uphill again. A little bit of climb. Luckily it's not straight up. This is a lot of gradual inclines. They're long. So this is a nice downhill. Drop the seat so I can get back on it. Get on those gears. Oh, that's a straight up incline. A tight tree. Ooh, I hit the side of my bars. I should build a tree for just me. Probably both. Heading down. Nice little bridge. A little bit of a bank. Back down. Gotta watch that gravel there. It'll slip out. I'm gonna try this side. Just turn it. Went left. Hit right this time. I think I need to adjust my preload. My front shock. Goes off. Kind of bouncing around and stuff. I need to change that. I don't like that bounce around feeling. One climb. Getting the gears, going up. And we're still going up. Get on the gears. Little rock. Still going up. Like a little rock wall there. Still going up. So, let's see, last time we took the, I can't remember. We're gonna take the lake loop this time. So I go red left or go right. Try this one. Oh, that's a little rocks here. So I guess one is the more difficult and one is the easy. They come back out the same area, hopefully. Let's see. Yeah. One was a little easy. Straight path and one was the rock. Let's go left and get the rock. Oh, we're gonna send it.